mummy with no name. It's all at the bookstore. That one, the book is out. And the bookstore's name is closed. Where people like to read. I saw these two children that were fight with the mom there. Pretty much it was really cold there. Ooh, spooky night.
Yes, Dan.
Ooh, the mummy with no name. The mummy with no name. It's called The Mummy with No Name. Walking in, and the book writer is the wonderful Shelton.
That's the end.